Once again, dear to the friends, we inform you that this is the third Grand Prix of the year in Samsun. In the history of the Grand Prix, Turkish judokas have got 12 medals.
Ve değerli bavullar, Grand Prix'in 3. ayağı olan Samsun'da karşılaştığımız müsabakalarımız devam etmektedir. Ve Türkiye olarak Grand Prix geçmişimiz 12 tane madalyamız mevcuttur Türkiye olarak.
Yanislav Gerchev of Bulgaria faces Mukhtar Ganbold of Mongolia on mat two in the under 60 kilo category now, round three. Judoka in this weight category. Seen Smetov destroying Bilichenko of the Ukraine, throwing him beautifully for Ippon. The winner of this will face Smetov in the first of the quarterfinals.
Ladies and gentlemen, the quarterfinals finished on mat one. Now it's time for the repassage and semifinals for women under 52 kilo. The next repassage on mat one, women under 52 kilograms in white for Slovenia, Petra Narek, in blue for Israel, J.D. Cohen.
Both fighters plagued by penalties here. Gerchev with three now. Munktua with two. Inside the last minute. Nice effort there from Munktua. Can't come up with a score, however. Gerchev picks up a fourth penalty. And unfortunately for him, that's the end of